Cloison, a French word meaning enclosed, is a metal working technique. It is an ancient technique for decorating metalwork objects. The resulting objects can be called cloison. The technique was in ancient times mostly used for jewellery and small fittings for clothes, weapons, or similar small objects. By the 14th century, this enamel technique had spread to China, where it was soon used for much larger vessels such as bowls and vases. Colored enamel is used while making cloisonné. Thank you. The earliest surviving cloisonné pieces are rings engraved from 12th century BC Cyprus using very thin wire. Thank you for watching and wish you a good day.